Just going on a session for Bullet and Blitz. So we're going to have some warm-up bullet matches first, but we're going to play our favorite format, which is the 2-0, and then when we're going on the other side, obviously we have to do the 2-1. Don't like the 2-1. It really does cut against the grain of what I class as bullets. You know, if you shoot a bullet, it's going real quick, isn't it? It doesn't momentarily pause, stop, change direction, have a little think, have a cup of tea and a slice of cake, and then start going again. That's not bullet when you've got a 1 second increment. It's a blitz match pretender. Anyway, let's crack on and just get some practice with these warm-up matches before we go in with the 2-1. Let's just block this pawn. Let's get this knight out. Bishop out. Knight out. Castle. Get the bishop out. Back the bishop. Let's take the bishop. Think. Get the queen up. Bring the rook behind the queen. Take. Get the rook here. Double the pawns. It's that long pause thing I'm talking about. It's worse when it's got the 1 second increment on. Queen here. Coming there and there. My queen is out of the game. Get the knight across. Pawn for a pawn. And he's got more pawns to take. Back and attack the pawn. What do we do? Overthinking. At this point. Okay, giving pieces up now. That'll do for me. There we go. It's a proper bullet match. Although it wasn't as fast as it could have been. They were doing lots of long pauses in there. Takes rook, goes against the grain. I mean, I'm not into the speed thing, but you know, if you're playing a speed game, you want to be playing a speed game, don't you? You don't want to be suddenly playing a classical game in the bullet. Like I said, the bullet doesn't stop, pause, go X, Y, and Z directions. It goes straight, bang, action. We're going to play about three of these just to warm up, and then we'll go into the site. Lock the pawn. Let's bring the knight out. Let's get the bishop out. Let's castle. This player's used to having zero increment, you can tell. Push. Because they're actually physically just moving fast. And now the long pause is kicking in. Yes. Okay, last warm-up match, 2-0. Oh, this is my long play game. Ugh, no, you can't do that. Can't do that. Oh no, cracky, yep. Readjust, readjust. Play fast, play fast. Taking the pawn, getting my bishop. Oh, maybe not yet. Oh, my bishop is damn well trapped. Ah. Down a minor piece. Oh. Up a major piece. That was shocking. Oh, it looks like they've left the game. Well, that's the warm-up match. Very sketchy. I don't like bullet anyway, but 2-0 is better for my playing style in the faster game. I'm gonna go in and play a 2-1. Watch what happens in the 2-1. Basically the long pauses. I'm going to obviously make blunders as well. So we're going to go in anyway and see how we get on.
Thank you.